Hey everybody, welcome back to Super Mario World Master Quest 7. Shit, wasn't paying attention. There we go. Obviously, you know, this is cool. I got the key in this one earlier, so now all I gotta do is get the regular exit, apparently. Okay. Let's see, the keyhole's still there, obviously, but you still, I got it, so. There we go. Perfect. Let's see go. I would say I'm pretty close to the ending. Sixty-two more to go. Full star though for that. Yeah, this one here, 5-3. Haven't seen this level before, but apparently it has a secret exit. Ooh, fiery. Speaking of fire. Kinda got cool music. So far it's not that hard of a level. Ah, so that's where the key must be. Well, anybody else see that? Many sprites on the screen. That's kind of cool, that guy getting right big. Oh well. Shit. Shit. Oh man, I didn't save. I saved that far back. Strange. Hmm. I don't get this. Like, where the hell's that piece with? Okay, anyway, who cares? Yes, power-ups. Okay, there's gotta be a P-switch back there somewhere. I don't know where, but there's gotta be a bloody P-switch. Because it's definitely a secret exit. Yeah, see, it only brings me back to that castle. So, I have to go back here and I gotta look for a bloody fucking P-switch. Now, if I were a P-switch, where the fuck would I be? Oh, Mr. P-switch, where are you? God damn. Oh, dude, let's try going on this spot. Yes, I think I have. Give me one sec. Okay, everybody, I'm back. Well, I can't find a P-switch either, even after looking at some of Shy Guy and Lust videos, I don't think he found it either. Shit. Shit. I don't know why that happened. Now, I did find this one, but I didn't realize there was a keyhole up there. Star Sims Universe ain't gonna be happy with me. I just killed a ninja! Fuck ninja. He can go fuck himself. Shit. Okay. Now. Okay. That wasn't a good idea. Anyway, bye for now. I'll finish it off in the next video.